वाहेगुरु जी का खालसा, वाहेगुरु जी की फतेह। आई एम सहजप्रीत कौर फ्रॉम श्री गुरु हरकृष्ण पब्लिक सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल। टुडे आई एम हेयर टू टेल यू अबाउट द 8th गुरु ऑफ सिखिज्म, श्री गुरु हरकृष्ण साहिब जी। श्री गुरु हरकृष्ण साहिब जी वॉज बॉर्न ऑन 1656। He was the second son of the 7th Guru, Shri Guru Har Rai Sahib Ji and Mata Krishna Kaur Ji. Before passing away in 1661, Guru Har Rai Ji had declared that his younger son, Guru Har Krishan Ji, would be the next Guru. Thus, Shri Guru Har Krishan Ji ascended to the throne of Guruship at the age of just 5 years. In human history, there are but few devotees of God who have achieved such a supreme level of spirituality in such a tender age as Guru Harkrishan ji did. He reminded people to cherish the one God alone, asking them to discard passions and learn the virtues of patience, love and charity. In the year of 1663, when Guruji was in Delhi, the severe epidemic of cholera and smallpox broke out. The 7-year-old Guruji attended to and served the suffering people with complete devotion. By his grace, the lake at Bangla Sahib provided a cure for thousands of people. In the process of serving